Hi, today we're going to be looking at the pick random block, and the pick random block is a random number generator, and you set the limits here, the minimum and the maximum values, and the block will randomly generate a number in that limit. So 6, 2, 2 again, 4. These are randomly generated numbers. Of course, you could change the values here. So I could choose 50 and 70, and I'll randomly choose a number between the numbers 50 and 70. 66, 61, 69. You got the idea. Thank you for watching.